O'clock, Chicago police asking for help identifying a man suspected of armed robbery at a CTA Blue Line station. These newly released images from CTA surveillance cameras show the man in the 600 block of South Clinton Street on Sunday. Police say he approached a 68-year-old man near the turnstiles and, after a quick confrontation, took the man's phone and ran. Contact mass transit detectives if you have information.